Oh, that'd be sick.
Hey.
Bryce.
What about it? Wait.
I think she loves you deeply.
The shirt in question?
Well, that's all I got. It's not that funny. Unfortunately.
We're going to put this in the vlog either way.
During Santa Barbara sunsets, it's hard to be an atheist. It takes a leap of faith not to believe. Scale the mountains with God, go on the road that leads to adventure. Stay immortally childlike, wherein lies the kingdom of the heavens.
Hey look, I brought you some milk.
We going? Bryce. Hold on.
Bad.
That was it. Okay, Bryce taught me this. If somebody trolls you, this is what you do.
Don't give away my secrets, you can't.
You were benching 20 pounds.
You can't even walk up a wall.
Wrangler is so good. Look at how easy I get it.
Bet if you complain more, it'll make it easier.
That's so fun. If you, if...
There was a study that was done that showed that atheists who prayed over a certain period of time actually reported feeling closer to God, though they were still atheists. Friendship, the mountains, the sky, and adventure definitely make it easy to believe in God.
Hey, I don't like the Blue Jays. I don't like the Blue Jays. This is the closest spot available.
Why didn't you park inside?
Hey, get in.
Neil!
Are you going on the yacht? What time's your yacht leave? Huh?
Don't blame me that I'm going to the Hamptons.
On the road. On the road again. Bring
your feet. Oh, horrible.
I haven't put the top down because I've only had it for a year.
That's horrible.
Bro, is that bad?
It's that bad.
Wow.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.